According to my view, I think you are very stupid if you still believe in such nonsense. You see, how can you believe such useless things? You know, if you believe in such things, then that's how these con men and fraudsters outside here will take your money. These people here are not there to help you. They are out there to help themselves, and one way to help themselves is to hurt you or take money away from you. So be very keen with such things. Thank you.